satu dari luahan hati isteri kepada Pramugara MH370 yang disebar luas jaringan sosial ini pula amat meruntun jiwa.
I read off dengan pemulihan Yuki. All that happened is so mysteriously insane. But who I am to question Allah the Almighty? He got better plan for me and you. Indeed, I have to be a bionic woman to face reality today. I will gradually tell Iman that she has lost her papa. And Muhammad will be my pillar tomorrow. Inshallah, Iman and Muhammad won't let you down. My love for you will stay forever in the cushion, baby. Remember I told you I want to be the leader of all angels in heaven? I'm so jealous now that you are with them. But never mind, I will join you someday. Kan Allah dah janji, mati itu pasti. You are the best husband and papa I could ever ask for. Allah is great to learn you as a gift to me, even for a short period of time. But it's all good and sweet memories. Semoga Allah tempatkan you di tempat orang-orang yang beriman. I love me, I love you.
Azam isteri kehilangan MH370 yang kita tunggu-tunggu selama ini akhirnya terjawab. Namun, ia berita yang cukup perit untuk diterima meskipun buat saya sendiri.
Ya, perit buat kita, Malik. Lebih pedih buat ahli keluarga, penumpang dan anak kapalnya. Namun, sekurang-kurangnya, marilah kita panjatkan Al-Fatihah buat mereka yang telah pergi buat selamanya. Dan mari kita doakan supaya mereka tenang di sana.
Ya, Azam. Dan jangan ke mana-mana selepas ini program khas tragedi MH370 akan menyusul. Salam hormat dan assalamualaikum.
A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.